Going to be the next cowboy to go, and Jason has had his moments here at the National Finals Rodeo. One round, seven on locomotion with an 89.
This is a good draw. He's going to spin into his hand to the right. If he goes to the right, this may be a 90-something. This is a really good draw. McLean riding bulls into his hand real well. Having problems when they go left, but that's just short term. This guy really can ride, but he's really quiet, not real aggressive, you know, outwardly. Inwardly, he made the best bull ride I saw all year long in Omaha, Nebraska. And that bull was spinning to the right. This one can go fast, got big horns, and he's mean. He'll get in your britches when you get off if you're in the way.
And he is ready.
All right, here we go. Vodka dip, Frank Beard Rodeo. And that really surprises me. I mean, that was really surprising. I'm speechless. No, not really.
Oh, you're talking about how fast this bull can be.
Watch his hip. I mean, his right foot came out. So what that means is he's sitting there. When he nodded his head, he was hoping he was ready instead of being ready. That bull beat him around the corner like a drum.